line. was completely different paint because it was so much thinner than the other stuff, but I saw what you just did.
Yeah.
Yeah, I watered it down. I watered the brush down so I could create a little bit of this leaking. Yeah. Kind of fogs out a little bit.
That's awesome.
And then this brush for nice tight line. I actually did a Mickey like this, and so someone commissioned me to do this Minnie to match, so I want to make sure I got it looking the same, yeah. Hey, would you mind taking a couple pictures? And then we can send those to the client.
I tagged you on Instagram, too.
Oh, you did?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm on Trevor Carlton Art. Did you find me? Mm-hmm. Oh, sweet. Thank you.
Get some time lapse for you.
Oh, cool.
I'm actually recording you for the Disney Nerds podcast, so I'm going to post this on our Facebook page later.
Oh, sweet. Thanks.
Thank you.
To hurry for you. I know you're...
Oh, no, don't hurry at all. You doing awesome.
All day.
Yeah, it's just awesome to watch.
don't know if I have that much room
on
my phone.
Yeah, I was going to say, camera storage is full.
All right, you guys ready for something crazy?
Always. Awesome. Would you tell our followers where they can find you on social media?
So I'm going to be here at the Fountain View stage from Friday through Monday, 12 o'clock noon and 4 p.m. I'll be doing a live painting on stage, just like you saw here, but much faster, to music, jumping around, getting crazy, throwing some paint. So come on down and see me. I'll be here till February 8th and 9th, so the next 3 weekends.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, thank you.